Hello everyone, and welcome back to Costume Quest. Let's just go ahead and get in it. Oh yeah, there's that dude. He needs the card. Wait, what card did he want again? What card did you want? Human brain. Okay. Okay. We need more people there. We already did that, dude. What's over here? What's up? Scary monster told me to stand here and set all the kids to the iron key. Not a normal monster, just a normal person. Please go to the okay. They said I could see my parents again if we send more kids. Whoa, there. Camping and stamping. Hey. That's my little Sadie. I'm just done coming to work with me tonight and sitting up around a little pretend shot. Oh. That was a hiding kid. That makes a lot more sense. Be cool in front of my dad, okay? Okay. Wherever you go, I go. Oh my goodness. Do I have enough money? Poison effect. Ooh, really increased attack power. Small HP. GP. Ooh. Now I just need one more. Let's see here. Blast end. What does this do? Again. A counterattack. And, oh yeah, that's the splash. Oop, wrong button. Again. I'll be back for camping and stamping. E. I was like, space! Space! Nope, wrong button. It's been a little bit since I played this. Hi there, talk with the announcer at the bandstand if you'd like to enter the costume contest. Hello. Oops. Hey there, talk to the announcer at the bandstand if you'd like to. Okay, got it. Hello, can I please go in there? There's gotta be a way that I can. You don't think my costume is insensitive, do you? Trick or treat in a store? Okay. Here's some candy at a coupon for 50% off next visit. That's great, actually. Can I get in there somehow? No. I'll figure it out some other time. Okay, that's kind of great music. Yep. I need to have more person. Oh, I can trick or treat here too then. The whole trick or treating at the mall thing was my idea. Oh, well, good for you. Good job. Yep. So there's gonna be another person over here, I'm assuming? You're trying to get me eaten, go to the arcade, blah blah. Arcade, here's a hint. It's not monsters! For sure. Give me your candy. Make sure to tell your parents to come back and shop. Okay. The parents who have no idea that you're here? Yep. Those are the ones. Oh, there's a monster. Hey. Any last words? Okie dokie. again. Basic attack, let's go. I forgot how much this music is. That was terrible. Oops. Meteor avalanche, let's go. Pow. Missile barrage. Pow. Victory. Gingerbread ham. Again. Okay. Hello. Talk with Venus. Okay, okay, I get it. Hello. What was that? I can punch the trash. Sweet. Wait, is there more trash? Is that a scarecrow? Nope. Okay. Punch that trash. I need more candy, so... This mom makes me so cranky. Let's see here. Let's see. Space. Pow. Boom. Attack up. Healed himself. Ugh, how dare you. Attack up. Oh, how nice. Missile barrage. Pow. Boom. Q. Why do you always attack him? Because you know the other person can counterattack? Meteor avalanche. Sweet. Now counterattack. Pow. Basic attack, please. Yes! I was like, we can't lose. Sweet. Sludge. Okay, give me the candy, give me the candy. Boom. Ah, dang it. The store is closed permanently. Well, at least I'll still get candy. Let's go now. Counterattack. Pow. Do 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 do. Pow. Space. Should have used it on the other dude. Too late. Okay, I think we'll still be fine. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna be fine. Let's see. Yep, okay. We're good. We got pimples? Really? I think I already got plenty of those, thank you very much. Wow! That's the arcade. So... that. Ugh, come on. I just need one more piece of candy. Are you kidding me? There's a candy over here. Sweet. This means that I can go get the other stamp. I can't speak. Let's go here. Hey, Sadie. Bye. Tap. Yep. We're good. Let's go. Now I have basically no candy. Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness. Hello. I was making so much business on Halloween night. Wonder why those kids back there aren't trick-or-treating. Candy. Okay, hello. Hi. See those monsters over there? They're making us play games and trade all our tickets for candy. Maybe you guys can distract them or something while we sneak. Man, why don't we come here instead of just trick-or-treating? Get before Bojonn. Oh, hey, it's Bojonn again. Da 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 da. Monorail. Find the kids. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Wow. Grab all the candy first. Careful not to punch the kids. Okay, I'm working on it. Fine. Oh, I recognize you. I hate these kids. I think that's what he said. I barely got to read that. Da, 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 da. Oh, this time he doesn't have the megaphone. Same thing. Oh, that was the wrong button. Dang it, I could have gotten the counterattack on him. Dang it. Oh no, he's dead. Yes, we won. We got wood chips and licorice cables. Interesting. Why didn't you beat them, Mr. Bojonn? Only to save the company money, I decided we should run through this hole instead. Someone left. Maybe you can just. Oh, scarf. Nope, I didn't want to go in there yet. Go back! Hello? No, I'm gonna punch all. Okay, fine. Is there more than one path? Do, 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 do. Hello. I get sparkly fabric. Oh, hello. Candy. Nice. Interesting. Can we walk over here? No. Sorry, am I in your way? Ooh, sweet. They're magic. Sweet, that means another person. I'm actually going to tell her to wear that one. And before we go any further, let us investigate that costume thingy. Oh, hey guys, what's up? Nice. Okay, we have 3 people now. Imagine talking to the judge. Okay. Find the costume quest judges to find out what costumes they want to see. Or something the judges like, and then into the costume. Okay, or into the quest. No, competition, that's the word. Chivalry and honor, ooh. So she obviously wants the knight costume. And honestly, okay, I'm gonna make you the Bob. And you, yeah, okay. Because I need to go faster. High tech, okay, sweet. And then I think it's any depth. More educational. Literally we're basically good, except for you have to wear this. Let's try that. This has got to be it. Magic-tistical. Okay. Muy bueno. Get an A+. Okay, so we did get it. Sweet. Unicorn costume. Sweet. Okay. Costume patterns. Unicorn, I just need a couple more things. These, I don't know what I'm making with them, but I'm making something. I'm getting close to having the pumpkin costume. Okay. So. I'm gonna give you that. Okay. Let's go to the next part then. That's too far. Okay. Mumble. Let me down before Bojonn. Did I make a mistake? No? Get the candy. I'm gonna make it to mother too. Make sure Max is asleep in the wheel. I think it's time we clear the tracks. Okay, I think it's time we pick up all the candy. Hey, guess what? I have another party member this time. We want to attack Bojonn first. We are attack. Oh. Okay, yes, yeah, so we're attacking the right person. Oh, I forgot how that one worked. It's been a while since I've used that one. Counter attack. Oh, she doesn't have a stamp on. I should have put a stamp on first. Disappointing. First time any pal. Heal, we're just gonna beat them. Sour feet. Interesting. Okay, now, before I forget, we're going to go. What was it? Nope, that's the wrong one. Escape? No. Escape? Nope. Q. Aha! Totally knew everything. Okay. She's stats first. We got Lucy, who is not having a battle stamp. Let's see here. Increase attack power. Greatly increase attack power. Dodge. Increased HP. So then, but then it causes a chance to make a single enemy flee. Small HP recovery per turn. We're gonna give Lucy that one for now. Anyways, wait, is there something over here? Okay, let's do this. Oh hey! What's working? Monsters were using it. Oh, I got some leftover supplies. We got rope. Sweet. Yeah. Kids in there, imagine it. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, hey, we're back here! Okay. Punch that. Now what? Oh wait, can I go up the escalators now? I can. Sweet. Hello. I ought to give you warts, but that's a myth. They don't give warts. Whatever. Hello. I'm guessing these guys are being unless Pablo and Derek say so. Okay. Don't know who that is, but I will find out. Wrong button. Oh man. So don't ask for it tomorrow. Okay. Noted. Okay. Wait a second. Pop the balloons then. That's a down escalator. Ooh. Yarn. Probably for the unicorn costume, I would imagine. Can we make it up without those things? Yeah. Well, okay. This defies all of logic, but whatever. Okay, you know what, now that I think about it, it defies all logic already with the costume whole thing, but... Okay. Let's see here... Well, I think that should be it for this episode. Next time we'll jump right back in this. But thanks for watching, and I hope you see you next time. And if you enjoyed this series, please consider subscribing if you're not already subscribed. But thanks for watching.